Welcome, everybody. We have a Gold Rush jersey, NFL case number 2. And we're going to see what kind of stuff we can get in this one today.
Standing up just like
that. Oh, okay. Is it have a card in it usually like the other ones or
no?
So we got a, it looks like a Saint Hill. Tayhill? Taysom Hill.
Yeah.
Yeah. But he puts Tay, okay, so I was kind of confusing.
You're about to lose your same card.
Well, that's kind of what you mean.
Who got the Saints? Jeff Brzezinski?
Mm-hmm. I should have bought more bags of this, but I'm not going to take those. This is good. Watermelon, orange, strawberry, cherry, and green apple.
U-R-C. I want to do this thing left-handed.
Center down. Down.
Right here. And then up. All right. There we go. You put it on the inside or the outside? Doesn't make a difference, really.
Outside, if you move it, just take it. Move it in the box.
Number two. My defense, I haven't thought about sports almost in a week. We got Myers.
Mm-hmm.
Is that Raiders?
Mm-hmm.
And, I don't know the first name.
It's Myers. It's good.
Raiders.
Raiders.
That would be for
Eric Holt. Got his team.
There you go.
Well, anyway, we're going to cruise, and I'm still thinking about it. I'm a fine. Yeah, do that TVs on there. That during the NBA Finals.
I was drinking a few drinks each day. Made my unlimited drink package, put it to use.
Whatever drinks we bring on,
that's unsweetened.
It's unsweetened. You gotta add this shit. They do.
Yeah. Yeah, they have them. That's what my dad does. He does a sweetened load of pink. There's a nice one. Candy picket. That's gonna go to who?
The Steelers.
The Steelers. I thought you said Jaguars. I was like, wait.
Steelers is David Wagon.
Pretty sure something really good.
Wait, we got Wagon. We got Saints.
And Raiders.
Yeah. And Raiders, yeah. Yeah, okay, yeah, six. I'm sorry. I think it was eight. All right. Number four. Nice one. Darius Slay Jr.
Yep.
Big play Slay. And that's for the Jets?
Nope.
Nope.
Another green team.
Packers?
No. That's a different color. Eagles.
Eagles. Eagles is... Fill it, Ryan. Is this an old one? This is. What thing? Walker?
That's Jaguar. That's his Georgia uniform. Come on, Walker.
Who?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Is it Herschel?
That's Herschel Walker.
That's what I thought. I thought it was the old one.
Yeah. Herschel Walker. Cowboy.
Cowboys? Herschel Walker. Jason Chalk. One mini.
Yep. Very nice.
Our last one.
Yeah.
Swift, DeAndre Swift, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I can only think that's...
Well, he played for the Lions, then he's played for the Eagles, and now he moved on to the Bears.
Bears is... Who gets it?
Bears.
I was going to say somebody else with a red jersey.
That's his college uniform.
Oh, okay.
It's the Georgia Bulldog. The last one was the black, and this is the...
So Bears is Tony.
Sometimes it's good to get certain players in their college uniform if they get on multiple teams. I guess he's one of them.
So that is all six. Do a line yop. So that one is, if I can remember.
Built a little circle. Yeah.
If I did backwards, okay. That to the
randomizer all the way to the left. Copy the names on the top. That one you can do right click. Copy. Do the same thing. Right click it right onto the randomizer. Yep.
And five times. Eric and Ryan.
Yeah. Copy. Can you right click down? Yeah. Can I throw out the offer to trade Tony the Taysom Hill for the Swift? You can. He's probably watching. Jeff? I know you're a Bear fan.
You just click off or you minimize it?
Minimize. Oh, no. Don't exit. I'm not.
Yeah, I went in.
Never.
All right. So that's it. Thank y'all. We got some more coming up tonight and some more. Check the Facebook page and check on our eBay page. We got some stuff coming up for tomorrow. And Cajun out.